St. Louis's most notorious bank robber reveals his plans to profit from his notoriety. The Boonie Hat Bandit wants to buy a thoroughbred racehorse, win the Kentucky Derby, and even write a screenplay. Tonight, in a Fox 2 exclusive, hear the phone calls Keith Giammanco made from jail.
I accept full responsibility for what I did, and I know what I did is wrong.
As the Boonie Hat Bandit speaks exclusively with me in his first St. Louis television interview, St. Louis County Prosecutor Bob McCullough has strong words for Keith Giammanco.
He's a liar and he's a phony.
McCullough gave me the recorded phone conversations Giammanco made in August, the same day a jury found him guilty of robbing banks. He's talking with his brother about his plans after he gets out of prison.
Write a screenplay, make some money off of that. Buy a thoroughbred horse ranch, because that's what Marissa wants to do, somewhere in Kentucky or something, and breed horses.
Right.
And, try to win the Kentucky Derby or something.
It just kind of showed just how remorseless this guy is. He's planning on making a fortune off of this case.
Of course, you know what the horse is going to be named.
Lucky.
No. No, we didn't tell you this?
No.
R-O-B-B-I-N. D-A-B-A-N-C. Robin DeBank.
Robin DeBank.
Is that not a perfect freaking name for a racehorse?
Uh-huh.
Raising thoroughbreds, winning the Kentucky Derby, naming his horse Robin a Bank. You know, I mean, get real.
Of course, we'll call it Boonie Hat Farms.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, why not?
Prosecutors played the phone calls during Giammanco's sentencing. He'll spend 20 years in prison for robbing a total of 12 banks.
We can start a little clothing line or whatever. Why not, man?
No, that's fine.
And give the money to charity, too. Hey, man, I made a mistake. And I made a big mistake, but there's no reason for me not to help others and capitalize on that mistake that I made.